I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete Netflix shows and movies you've downloaded on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Netflix app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the Downloads icon at the top of this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. If you want to delete either a movie or all of the episodes of a show you've downloaded, tap the Edit icon at the top of the screen and then tap the X associated with that content. That content will be removed immediately. Alternatively, if you want to delete specific episodes within a downloaded show, tap that show to see all downloaded episodes, tap the Edit icon on this screen, and then tap the X next to the specific episodes you want to remove. Those episodes will be removed immediately from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.